I think that my refugee experience was very different than a lot of the people coming to this country now. I was born in the Soviet Union. My whole family left Russia and got here when I was 3. I remember being a Russian person in America. Like, I remember seeing kids who had English-speaking parents, or just like American things. They have American lunches, American beach towels. When you're a kid, you're constantly comparing yourself to other people because that's how you understand what normal is. We had a lot of help when we got to America. One of the organizations that helped us, they had a record of all of the money that they spent on us for our healthcare bills and education programs. And so my favorite thing that I've done is just pay them back because they invested in us. It's my karmic duty to help them because we've been helped so much. You know, there are moments in your life where you realize you could do nothing, but if you do, you'll probably regret it forever.